Eventually, I'd like to have a show where what's happening visually is just as interesting as what's going on in your ears. Seriously.